This is our campsite for the evening. We walked about 5 hours today. We are cross country skiing. And then we ended up stopping here because we found some horse stables. And it is so windy, we got knocked over like 15 times. The wind is just insane. And it's throwing snow at our faces. It's really intense. So we decided to come here. We put our tent inside the horse stable to keep us protected from the wind and the cold. And then we used the cross country skis and we went skiing. So we went all around these little hills, up and down, using the skis instead of continuing. So it was a really nice afternoon. And now it's 6 o'clock. We're going to make some soup and some tea. And it's going to start getting dark soon.